Hey everybody, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1955 Chevrolet Nomad. And this is definitely a slick looking car. We'll check it out here. And you can see it's got the nice chrome bumper up front. And the chrome grille as well. Very sharp. And just really nice little trim details on these cars. Got the Chevy bow tie right here in the center of the hood, and it's got that nice airplane inspired hood ornament. And this one's still powered by the original 265 V8, and it's just beautifully detailed. You see it has the original style air cleaner, and everything is just immaculately painted. Actually far nicer than you would have ever gotten from the factory, as you can see. Very slick. Got those Chevrolet script valve covers, and it still has the original style manifolds, but just a real beauty under the hood. Very nice. Even the radiator and the core support, everything painted up really nicely. And it's riding on steel wheels with caps and wide whites. And like I said, just nice little bits of trim on these cars. Very slick. And of course these had the wraparound windshield. That looks good. Nice chrome mirrors as well. And here we'll go ahead and take a look inside. And you can see it has the two-tone interior. And nice big bench here, 50-50 split bench seat. And it still has the original wheel with the horn hoop. Really cool looking dashboard on these cars. 110 mile per hour speedometer. And it's really slick. Like how the dashboard wraps all the way around there. Very nice. And of course the rear seat to match. But just a beautiful car. And you have your Bel Air badges at the rear here. And it does have the chrome tip on the exhaust. Nice chrome bumper out back as well. And of course these have the flip down tailgate. Have your Nomad badge right here. I mean, this one is just in excellent condition. Very nice. Here, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, this is a 1955 Chevrolet Bel Air Nomad, powered by the 265 with a two barrel, set of 355 gears out back. And this is Neptune green. And it has the correct interior trim codes as well. Just a beautiful car. And these Nomads are getting harder and harder to find, that's for sure. But anyway guys, hopefully you like taking a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.